Bergeron. Montreal with his hands full right off the bat. These two went to overtime and a shootout on Saturday night. Here's a chance for Yerebek, taking it on his backhand, spins it towards the net, scores! Max Pacioretty for the fifth game in a row has scored a goal, and it's the first goal early, 31 seconds into the game.
I'm pretty sure it was Pasternak who slipped in center ice, lost his footing, slid into the boards right by the Montreal bench. Then he made the line change, and that kind of opened up the middle of the neutral zone, and Byron got into the zone, and then this pass into the middle, and he just lays it right over to the other side of the ice, throws it on, and it just goes. I'm not sure if it hit something, guys. It looks like it goes off of his shin pad, or that's what I'm thinking. I don't think it got stick. I think it got shin pad, but put the puck to the net. You just never know. Max Pacioretty is one of those guys that everyone's been waiting to get on a roll. Get on.